Hi all, and welcome back to our Minecraft Let's Play Old World Revived. Yeah, yesterday, I showed you that we were beginning to build this bad boy right down here, and yeah, he is done. We have now 4 pages of crafting these ME pattern, encoded pattern. This one is, of course, a pattern to make the pattern. So we can go up here. It doesn't matter which one. Click on this one, storage, only view storage item, only view crafting items. And then we can click on this bad boy here and we can say, craft me one. And then it crafts all the necessary items for it. It should be quite quick, but there's a lot of steps in order to craft this one. And as soon as it is ready, it should pop up and say one. Yeah, it may take a bit of time. Let's see here, is it down here now? Yeah, see, one. Bam. Okay, it doesn't show up here. This is only crafting. What the hell? Minecraft slime ball, what the fuck? It comes up as this? With glasses on? Lol. Okay, view both. Yeah. You know what? Let's see. Okay, we take this one away. Gonna click this one. Begin. How long does it take? It doesn't take that long. See? Bam! It's already there. Okay, and in here we have the encoder. Meaning I just put in the recipe here. Encode. It takes one of the blank patterns, stores it, and then I can go down and place it in the machine. Hey, cool, how you doing? Let me just see something here. I'm thinking. I could just make a trap door-like deal here. You know what, let's do that. Let's see, where do we have the trap door? Right here. I'll place it right there. Like so. Open it. Place the thingy in it. And then, yeah, okay, cool. It's not pretty, but it's functional. Okay, cool. What should we do? I know that our thing here is now full to the brim of K1s, and we should have quite enough. We should maybe go to the nether and mine some nether quartz. Yeah, that should be a thing. That could be a thing we can do today. Let's just grab all of this that needs to go inside the machine here. First of all, let's do this. All of these can get polarized. All of these can go inside the machine. There we go. Okay, you. This one goes up. This one goes downstairs. Oops, shit, them. Ah. There we go. Yeah. Fast way down, so we don't use up all our experience. This here is Thorncraft, and the other one is this one. Yeah. Now we need to go down to the hell portal, and I took all the rest of our. God damn it! Okay, we got this one. The Akimbo should be enough. Why are there so many normal bats here? Oh! Rat, what are you doing? Wasn't me! Oh Holy crap, where are you? Where are you? Oh, god damn it! You stupid fuck! Ah, gotcha! Return to sender. Hey, here we go. Can this bad boy break nether quartz? And it breaks it like a freaking champ. Bam. Bam. Wham, bam, why thank you, man. What about this? Can I break this? Maybe not. How about this one? Can I just break them? No, I can't. I can break this one pretty damn quick. Okay, more nether quartz. We need Duskberry Boost. Hell no, we're not touching that. We're getting us some nether quartz. We're getting us some nether quartz. We need tons and tons of the stuff. Sorry about this. I'm gonna dig underneath you here. Ha ha ha! Getting me some nether quartz. Turning out fire with my bacon strip here. Hey, we got more nether quartz over here. Okay, let's see here. Who's this one? Bam. Then this one. Bam. Then this one. Bam. Bam. Gotta love this akimbo. Ooh, more nether quartz down there. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Man, you guys would have laughed your ass off if I accidentally fell into the lava. Ooh, let's okay, no, that's cool. What the? Lol. Lolas. Okay. That was weird. Holy mofo crap. Look at how much lava we have taken. Ah, this one is exposed now. Ooh, hey, wait a minute. Can I take it? Ooh, look at this. I can take it. This is a Ars Magica piece, and it is hard to get as hell. Yes. Sunstone. Yes. Oh, yeah. Why it was hard for me to take it is because I was flying. Okay, we got a Sombo. Oh, Lolly's looking at it. Doesn't he look cute? Zombie pygmy baby. Ooh, more nether quartz over here. Gotta love. Whoa. Hello, Matilda. Damn, that's a gigantic spider. Okay, so is it because I'm in this form it doesn't? Nope. It worked fine. Well. Okay, that spider there. Come on. Yeah, it's a good spider. Come on. I thought as much. It's an hell spider, and it's like, screw you. I am not impressed by lava. Okay, I wanted to get all this nice quartz here, but if I land here. Okay. Ooh, there's some more nether quartz in here. Ooh, there's actually quite a lot of it. Look at that, it's already repairing itself. Lol. You were supposed to take the whole goddamn wall. Oh, hey, that's an infernal beehive. Cool. And we get lots and lots of nether quartz. Okay, I don't have the... Ooh, damn, we got a lot actually. Cool. I don't have the necessary items to take the beehive, but that would have... Cool. Nice. Well, actually, infernal beehives can only work in the nether, so that's okay. We are going to try to do something with bees, because they have come up with a ton of new bees that they... That's actually pretty goddamn cool. We got diamond bees. I think those were already there, but these are some... actually, they're more easy to get now. Oh, look at all this nice nether quartz. Okay, I'm pretty damn sure that we can make a tunnel through this, like... Whoa! Yep, that's what I thought. Oh, crap, shit. No, thank you. I do not want to do that. It's back here. Another infernal hive. Now comes the big question. Now comes the gigantic question. Where the fuck are we? Oh shit, are we lost? Shit, are we lost? God damn, I hope we're not lost. I hope we're not lost. Nah, we're not. Don't worry, it's right over here. Bam. Ha ha ha, gotcha. Sorry about that, but I do not get lost. I don't know why. I simply can't get lost. Even when I'm we are out driving and stuff like that, I'm always the navigator because I always know where the fuck we are going. I have this innate ability to look at certain objects, and it's like a photographic memory. It's kind of weird. Because none of my relatives have it. I'm the only one in my freaking family that has it. It's like when you drive past a certain monument. And you know, okay, that's that monument. Okay, now I know where we are. But I can do it with the smallest of details. Like a bush on the side of the road that doesn't look like the other bushes and stuff like that. And... Yeah, it's weird, but it has served me... SHUT UP! It has served me well as a bus driver. When I became a bus driver, they said, "Oh, we're gonna have someone ride with you and teach you the road," and... Ooh, yes, you are mine, you son of a bitch. I want your... Well. How you doing? Get Rick, son. Ooh, Nethercast, he's nice. I love him. Yeah, back to my story. Yeah, being a bus driver, you get some guy that comes out and shows you the road, and I'm like, well, I only need to see it once, and yeah, I'm good. And they're like, yeah, right. No, it's true. I only need to see the road route once, and yeah. Whoa. Oh, okay, cool. That out there. And I'm good. Every freaking time they're like, okay, I'll bet you that you can't just see the road once and you're good. Okay, cool, I'll bet you bet your month wages. Well, that's a bit too steep, but one guy actually did it. He's like, cool, wager. We did the road once, and yeah, next day I had to go and do the road again. And yeah, long enough for me. I remember every goddamn detail about it. it was fun that he had to pay me a month wages. That's like 150 euros or something like that. Or even more, actually. But yeah, I got the innate ability to see, even though this is not real life, that this is just a game. The game is still randomly built, meaning it has... where is it? Oh, it's up there, okay. I mean, it has small nerks and stuff that's not like the others. And that's why I can see where I am. I know exactly the terrain I need to look for in order to know where I am. So, that's how I never get lost. What have we got? Ooh, look at this, guys. We have gotten so much nether quartz now. Cool, I think this should be enough. Well, it may not be enough, but it's enough for now. We got tons more nether quartz we can mine. So, let's get... Oh, hey, how you doing? Ow. Okay, you're only allowed to hit it once. The second time you hit it... Whoa. Yeah. Ah, oh, I was so close. Come on. Give me your work fireball. Did we get the head? Nope. I need to make that. You know what? We're gonna do this the hard way. Up close and personal. Hey, how you doing? Oh, god damn it, those were a nitro creeper! I was like, oh, that's the cute little guys, but no, that was the nitro creeper. Holy crap. Oh well, luckily for me, steel is quite durable. But yeah, it did blow up my loot from the gas. Oh well, screw it. Okay, see you on the other side. Oh, it should actually be quite quick. Mwah. Oh. Yeah. Now comes the problem. Let me see here. Do we have another way? I keep forgetting it. Hey. Oh, that's the wrong button. Hey, Cindy Cooler! How you guys doing? And we cleared this out at the time we have been down there. It has already gotten this. Sweet arms! Up with another quartzio. This one gonna go down there, and this two. Sorry, another rock or another gravel or whatever you call it. This is gonna go in the pulverizer. The pulverizer, yes, that's a good thing to do. This one goes downstairs. Oops, this one goes in the pulverizer. Doink. Thumbcraft. Arsmagica, and Arsmagica. oh, that was the Thumbcraft as well, but machine. Or storage, or what you want to call it. Yeah, okay, cool. What should we do? What should we do? Oh yeah, I can show you my latest upgrade to my my system over here. Hey, we're going to snow. We are now going into the computer age. Meaning we got a chest underneath here. And this one, of course, making the matter balls. As you can hear, they're in there. We got two turtles here, two melee turtles. And I just stand here and do nothing. I can just stand here for hours and hours and gather in experience, lovely experience. Yeah, we got two skeleton spawners, two zombie spawners, the little red cap guy spawner, and that cow you hear there, that's actually a minotaur. See, and we get experience because it's the turtles that are hitting it. Do you know what? As you can see, the items go down there. Then they end up in here. I should have a switch somewhere. A switch somewhere that turns off it then sucking out of this one. Because you raw beef, zombie head, and yeah. They should get up. As you can hear. Hear the sound of a cow. It's pretty goddamn cool. Yeah, there it is. There's one more. You know what? Cheers and coffee, mates. That's a good cup of Joe. Ah, zombie! Hey, another skeleton. When is the Minotaur gonna come? The cool thing about mobs is, when it comes to water, they all want to go up. So yeah, it's the same program with every mob, even the modded ones, the Minotaur you can hear, and that little guy. They all want to swim up. Yeah. I have seen Minotaurs come down here. I haven't seen so much of the small guys. It's like I think they die or something like that in the water. Yeah. Come on, give me a Minotaur for fuck's sake. So I can show it to you.
No.
There you go. Minotaur.
No.
Twilight Forest.
No.
Hey, and we get quite a lot of goodies from him. See? Beef. No. And that goes in here. We have 21. We should get 20. Well, we have 20. And look at that. The little zombies cannot go in. So we should have 21 in a second here. It's a bit slow, I know. There we go, 21. And the rotten flesh and everything else. Well, I got part of a bit of rotten flesh here is because sometimes they fall and they do die. And if they don't, sorry about that. If they don't survive the fall, I will automatically get tossed the rotten flesh here. But yeah, this is a form of experience grinder, automatic experience grinder, and I'm thinking of making a, you know, a grate, an experience grate here with a tank underneath. Yeah. So we can do enchanting and stuff like that, automatic enchanting. Should be able to do that with either Thorncraft or there's another mod we can do automatic enchanting. Lovely. Okay. And then when this one gets filled up, it gets pulled out by this one right here and sent right back into the chest. As you can see here. Lovely. Oh, that's a carrot.
No.
It doesn't matter. It's okay.
No. 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 No.
Now they all come. See, you just have to stand here a little bit. Then they all come. Here, let me show you. Need to go up. Come on, fly, yes. Then we have to go in here. See? They have this big area in here to spawn in. We got the skeleton spawner, the zombie spawner, and then the twilight minotaur spawner right there. We got the red cap spawner there, the little guy. Another zombie spawner and another skeleton spawner. Oh shit, gotta be careful. Whoa! They mustn't see me, because if they start shooting at each other, they will kill each other, and then I will lose the loot and the experience. Cool. Yep, they spawn in here. Have this massive room here to spawn in. I'm actually thinking, should I give... Whoa. Should I give them a little bit more room than the three? They have 1, 2, 3 to spawn in. How about I give them that, even more? A little bit more room to spawn in. It sounds like they're spawning even more now. But yeah, also mob essence. I can rebuild this to gather mob essences and stuff like that. That could be cool. Oh yes, look at our trees. Oh, so lovely. Hey, wait a minute. That one doesn't have a... That one has an aura node in it. This here tree doesn't, but yet it still converts. It's still converting the area. Maybe it's because it just needs to be big enough. Or maybe I can't see it, so it's... Nope. It doesn't have an aura node in it. This one up here has an aura node up there. This one has an aura node there. But this one does not. But it's big enough. Yes. Lovely. So now all this is converted to magical forest. Maybe I should plant another one right here. Hope for it to converge with that one so we can get some more magical forest here. Oh, sorry about that. Why I want magical forest here is because magical forest is because beans, as you can see here, can only grow in mana beans can only grow in magical forest. Please give me two. Yes! 2 mana beans. Sweet! And they can only grow in magical forest biomes. Of course, they can grow on any wood. They don't have to grow on silver wood log. They can also grow on great wood logs and stuff like that, or any type of wood. That is why I wanted a magical biome, because mana beans need magic in order to grow, and they are quite cool. So yeah, let's go ahead and have a look at our. Mature. All of these are mature, except one of them. We're gonna wait until this one gets mature as well. Lovely. No more ender pearls shortage. Okay, let's see here. Let's take a look at our bags. Nothing in that one. Nothing in that one. Oh, we got a gas tier on this one. We can take it. Sweet. Got some combs at this one. And I know what we got this one. We got our few of these here. Cool. In with a comb, in with that. Perfecto. Oh yeah! Wait a minute. Why do I have this one here? 1, 2, 3 of the drives is already in red. They are at maximum storage. And we got 4 drives down here, that's where there's nothing in them at all. So that's cool. We still have a lot of storage we can do. Oh yeah, yeah. That's right. Last episode I told you that I was gonna go around looking at all the chests and stuff like that. Well, actually, why do I have 230? I don't know. That's a bit weird. Q. Yeah. Well, they do talk to each other, so whatever is in here is also in this central system here. I mean, yeah, I just get a little bit confused. Sorry about that. Yeah. Okay. Cool. Oh yeah. By the way, I don't know why, but apparently a villager went through my portal, and yeah, I have decided to call him Willy. But having him out here, look. He likes to be inside the shed. Having him out has sometimes went havoc with the zombies and stuff like that. They're all like swarming around the place and stuff like that. I'm sorry, but yeah, I've just been going around doing absolutely nothing. I promise that tomorrow we will do at least something. Oh yeah, that's right. I have switched these two around just to get some more potatoes. You know what? Before we go. We need the interface encoder, power relay, access point, wireless access point. We could have one of those. There we go. This one, the interface thingy. Okay, you know what? We're gonna do some encoding. We need the interface. Whoa, not the wireless, sorry. We need the interface thingy, right? So we need this one. But in order to get this one, we need this one, which needs smelting, right? So the first things first. Encode. Cool. Then I'm gonna take one. Clear. This one. Encode, clear, this one, encode, clear, yeah, then last but not least, this one, encode, clear. Ah, yeah. When you set it up in here, if you hold shift and click them up in here, it shows you the, what it is. It's encoding. So now I'm going to go in here. We're gonna say APP. Actually, only show crafting. I want this one to craft this one. Okay. Should be down here somewhere. Didn't it craft it begin? Apparently not. Okay, APP. Don't I have the items for it? Oh, wrong one. This one, this one, this one, this one. I don't have the items for it. What is it that I need? Gold. I need gold. We have no gold. Ah, we have two now. So I've asked it to make two, right? So it should be able to make it now. Yep, one. Cool. Gonna go over here and smelt it. Yeah. Cool. Yeah, listen to that. The zombies is attracted by him. God damn it. Okay. Yeah. I actually need more gold. Sorry, yes, I should be able to craft that one. See, the computer, I didn't tell it to craft this one, but I had the items to craft it, and this one needed this item, so the computer knew how to craft it. Cool. And here comes the fun part. Yes, this is the interface. Export, import, only use stocked items while exporting. Craft items when needed while exporting. Yeah. Oh, shit. That's true. Oh, yeah. That's true. I need actually two more gold. Because I needed to craft. I need this one to craft. Not, I'm gonna take this armor out because I have an idea. Cool. Go over here. Take this armor in here. Nice. Whoops, that was the wrong thing to do. APP. Okay, it has one. Let's have it craft another one. Cool. Now comes the fun part. Put this one back in here. We're gonna say this one heals this one when doing something. And this one does not go in this machine down here. No, it actually goes in here. So we are telling that this interface, if you put one of these in the machine underneath, you will get one of these. Craft one ME basic processor with a basic processor assembly. Cool. Now I just need to hook these guys up, and I'm thinking I'm gonna do it out back. Yeah. I'm gonna go out back here. I'm gonna one down. There we go. Yeah. Okay. APP. Oh, God damn it. Let's see if we can't find a cable. There we go, cable. Can we make 10 of these? Apparently not. Just basic gimme cabling. We need the flux. There we go. Now we should be able to make him. Let's see here. We're gonna make 10 cables. We can't do that either. We only have enough for 2. Okay then. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna... for fuck's sake. This is the reason why I didn't want him out. I just want him out to show you guys. Cooler! You naughty boy. Get back, you stinkies up there. Look at this, yeah. Oh well, I'm gonna do this and tomorrow I'm gonna show you what I've come up with. So thank you all so very much for watching this little elongated episode. Yeah. Almost done nothing and the zombies are like driving me crazy here. So I'm gonna go out and kill them, those bastards.